Hi there and welcome to video tutorial series of LambdaTest. In this video, we will take a quick look at LambdaTest and Asana integration. With frequent requests from our users for integration with Asana, we couldn't just ignore. So here we are with easy click and install integration with Asana that will help you to log issues directly to Asana from LambdaTest platform. You can start by going to settings from left navigation and then click on integrations. Now click on the install button next to Asana logo, which will prompt you to log into your Asana account. Enter your credentials, after which Asana will ask your consent to connect with LambdaTest platform. By clicking on allow, you're done. If the integration is successful, you'll get a prompt saying Asana integration is complete. It's that easy. Now whenever you mark an issue in LambdaTest platform, just select your board or list and LambdaTest will create a new issue in your Asana platform. The new issue will also include screenshots taken from LambdaTest as attachments along with details like testing environment and issue summary. In case you have any questions or you're requiring further information, you can chat with the team or you can also drop us an email at support@lambdatest.com. We're here to help and we'd love to hear from you. Happy testing!